All right, James Stetson, Monster Games qualifier 6, the lunge one. Here we go. Jump rope, going cones for our marker. 25 feet is going to be the end of the cone. Walking it on down. 20 at the middle, 15 at the middle, 10 middle, 5 middle, and again, end of the cone, end of the tape measure. 35 pound plate, 45 pound bar, 35.
Alright, so we're going.
Hang on here.
We're gonna go kettlebell swing straight to floor press. We're gonna do a little combo.
Ready? Press it.
So we're gonna do 12 swings.
It's 10.
Actually,
9.
I can see it.
Yeah, 12 swings, 10 floor press. I want us really thinking about strong, engaged feet here as we work through these. Double, roll together. 10 of these. Try sitting in the sardine can, King. What do you mean turning? You can't turn in an airplane seat. What does global services mean? Got it. Oh, got it. Okay. That's awesome. So this one then, what do they do differently with this new configuration? Singapore Air soon enough when China takes over the world. That's way up. obviously there was no malicious intent. It was just a really bad decision. Not that he shouldn't spend some time, but, you know, it's like that truck driver that they tried to put in jail for the rest of his life, you know, that was in his early 20s. You know, it's like there was no malicious intent there. He just made, you know, a series of bad decisions. Does somebody deserve to, you know, spend the rest of their life in prison for that? I don't know. Yes. They're cool. Yeah, they're cool. I don't know if I like them as much as, like, I don't know, it'd be interesting. I've heard that they've upgraded. We haven't been to one in a long time. I've heard that they've upgraded. their seating, because their seating used to be pretty, like they didn't have recliners. They had big seats, and they had these like little tables. Things that are about is like, you know, you can order a meal. And I mean, it's been years since we've been to one, but I remember when we went there and got food, it was pretty good. I was pretty impressed. I mean, obviously they lean into the bar aspect of it a lot more, right? Exactly. Let's get out. We're gonna get out 35s for you, 15s for Princess, and then we're gonna go dumbbell push press. Bent over kettlebell, two on low. So we'll leave the green out for Princess, and you're gonna go up to one of the grays. You do not need the phones. She doesn't need the phones. Two arm bent over row, so hands turned over and row into waist. No. King, are you pushing? No, other way. Switch hands to horns there, and then down the side of the horns as much as you can, and then you just row straight up. There, eight of those guys. Breathe, don't rush. Rodgers gets his, got his fourth MVP. Yeah. I gotta send you, I don't know. Wait till you see, I gotta send you his outfit. Jesus Christ. I don't know how anybody let him out like this. Eight, and then eight of those. Yeah. Check out that picture of the distance. the shoes, not a fan of. They look like fucking cowboy boots or something. And the hair is just out of control. Like, I would definitely have at least like just pulled that hair back into like a ponytail. Like that look, the tucked behind the earrings.